Hello, everybody. Welcome back to this. Let's get into it. Alright. Now, from last time, we checked all the characters' customization, and out of these two is most certainly him, who I will be using as much as I can. And soon I'll be getting this one, and probably this one. We will see.
Is this guy's flip-flop?
Metal of Man. Man, give him a dish. Well, he went into it. He's now in a whole world of hurt now. This guy. Yeah, let's just get into the game, and we'll see how we do. Anyone online? Hey, look at that! He did it! Hey, look, there it is! Ice. Hello. Oh, I press on the net. Ah! All right. Now I have one atom, or probably both. Like, we will find out. Okay, I'm gonna die, probably being a hero, cause I care way too much. Oh yeah, possibly when I get the two characters I want, I'll probably just use them. I don't care for anything else except just using them. So basically the skills I won't care too much for, because the additional skills could still be, like, I can get leader just by playing the game. I can get useful skills just by playing the game. This guy just has the best skill in the world. It's called Bomb, where I can actually see where everyone, you see, look, it literally sees right through objects. I can see where they are. Leon S. Kennedy. Leon, are you okay?
Ah!
Leon! Terrified because I know those are fake, to just stand there. The thing I'm terrified by is actually looking the guy again, because that guy appeared out of nowhere. Alright, let's see what we got. Someone's hooked over there. Another one's being dragged. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh no. Oh, so he got me insane. One of us is dead. There's only three of us left. We have that one completed. Leon, you'll be okay. Stop moaning. You're welcome. Oh, that tells you where he is. I'm going insane. I remember what this one does, and I don't like it. It drives you insane, so now we're just beacons running around the map, just screaming our ears off. One more machine to complete, so we win. Oh, that's a bot. Oh, that's not. Okay, this guy's just chasing target games. Oh, one of us wins. I don't care if I lose.
Woo!
this guy. Did he seriously just let me go at this point?
Yeah.
Okay, there. I can go and kill her, I can just play this normally. The amount of typing I have done today is just immaculate. Let's get into this. Survive. I walk 10 times faster. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoy.
Well, I hope you all enjoy.
I hope you all enjoyed this video. This one will be exclusive to, I believe, the two rounds I've done or just the one. Yes, you owned me. Okay, you slapped me down. You pounded the living everything out of me. And you proved you are better. You are the greatest killer I have ever met. Couldn't you just been a tiny bit more gentle? Like, come on. You didn't have to pound me so hard. Sorry for that laugh. My laugh sucks. I hope you enjoyed and have a great day. I'm gonna record it again because I still have so. I have 1 hour and 33 minutes, and then I have to get off for 2 hours, and I come back on for another 3 hours, and then I get off and like go to sleep. So I hope you all enjoyed, and see you later.